You're gonna want to line the front of the charger with the elements of the bulb socket.
I don't think it's long enough.
Okay, you're gonna need something small and metal to carry the current, like a screw or something that you could jam in there.
There isn't anything.